A century from now, mankind will have transcended the suffering that has blighted our past. National boundaries will blur and fade as a handful of vast corporations rule the globe with a ruthless efficiency. There will be no hostility, no crime, no war. But there will be Speedball.